got to ask you about the cost. Because one model starts at almost $1,100. Are you afraid that it's, you know, a group of people are being priced out?
Well, we want to make an iPhone for everyone. That's always been our objective. And we've got several iPhones in the line, and they go down to materially lower. But if you look at this phone, it's the most advanced iPhone we've ever done. Mm-hmm. But the way most people pay for these, as it turns out, is they do a deal with a carrier, and they pay so much per month. And so if you look at even the phone that's priced over $1,000, most people pay about $30 a month for it. And so it's about a dollar a day. And so, and if you look at it, the phone has replaced your digital camera. You don't have a separate one anymore. It's replaced your video camera. It's replaced your music player. It's replaced all of these different devices. It's replaced your video player. And so arguably the product is really important, and we found that people want them to have the most innovative product available, and you know, with that it's not cheap to do that. We've never been about selling the most. It's always selling the best. Mm.